lots of interesting ideas, but I think it's exactly the sort of thing that should be included in the town vision as perhaps a separate item, as to ask the people of Portishead what use they think might possibly be made of it. We've heard various things posited. Heritage Centre, I'm sure, would be nice, but I think anything like that, the ongoing running costs and the closing museums all over the joint and things like that. So there's no, as we know, there's no public funds for doing that. We haven't even got public funds to pay for elderly people and things, so I can't really think that's necessarily a go. But other people might think differently. But please, 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 ask the people of Portishead. They will doubtless have lots of ideas.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.